If I never see you again, this is one thing I want you to understand. God's got his hands on you, and there is something that he wants you to do. Won't you give him your hand? The Lord will understand. He'll be your friend. Stay with him till then. Hey, use your life to show.
With that, the mother closed her eyes and went on to glory. And that young man wept on how he wept, for he wished that he could turn back the hands of time and undo all the wrong that he had done. You know we're like that. We don't miss our good thing until it's gone. We don't miss our water until the well runs dry. But I've got news for you today. It's better to have the Lord in your life and not need him than it is to need the Lord in your life and not have him. You better seek the Lord while he may be found and call on his name. While he's yet near, that young man, for the first time in his life, he began to cry out to the Lord. He didn't know how to pray, but from the sincereness of his heart, he began to call on the Lord. And the words he said went like this. Lord, take my hand. I don't really understand what it is you want me to do. Take my mind, take my soul, take my body, Lord, take control, Lord, be my friend, and go with me down to the end, and Lord, Life. And just ask him to save your life.